What now?
The buffering is dropping like a stone. Any one of the jetties is out.
Quinn, did that do it? You good now?
Yeah, all good. Thanks. We're at 54%.
Okay, we're in it to win it now. For you. And keep that genie in the bottle until I come back.
Okay, I think it's safe to have a look at this data now. Ready?
Hold your horses. I'll be there in a sec.
That explains it.
Explains what? Who's behind Veltro?
Yeah, probably. There's only one way to find out. Let's ask him ourselves.
This is Forkball. O'Brien here.
Huh? What the hell? O'Brien's our man?
Director O'Brien. I think I put it all together. Veltro was never back in action. It was all smoke and mirrors, orchestrated by yourself.
Your own little Veltro production, all to get into the head of one certain somebody.
Well, you pretty much got it. I'm glad I'm not paying you for nothing.
I analyzed his logs, sir, and there's something you may want to see.
Then let me see it.
Yes, sir. I'll send it immediately. What's going on? Connection error? Oh, we've been detected!
Oh. Hey, quit!
Two boys, uncovering secrets, wanted dead or alive, just like a falcon and a snowman!
You wanna die with your machines, idiot?
Dude, hold up! I'm on!
Quinn! Keith!
What a disaster.
The virus. We need to stop the virus from getting out.
I know. The control system must be in the lab.
Chris!
Control system.
Does it work?
We need a passcode to activate the neutralizing agent.
Okay, I'll sweep the lab, see what I can find.
Good. Need some time to figure out these controls. I cracked the code on the door. Opening it now. Careful in there.
Will do. You can count on it.